My name is Annapurna. I have a successful career of over 10 years in academia and currently pursuing my research on wireless communication and machine learning from NIT Rourkela, India. I am also an author, public speaker, and also well-versed with my volunteering activities worldwide. I am passionate about AI and see a lot of potential in this field for the young generation, especially women in STEM. I am sure it will not only help in their career growth, create new opportunities, generating more entrepreneurs, but also transform their lives altogether. I was invited to join AI Exponential Thinker and took the role of ambassador in Asia India. AI Exponential Thinker is a unique global platform of trust where AI practitioners and AI enthusiasts are spreading artificial intelligence to everyone and everywhere. As technology achievers, we believe that trust, technology, and personal growth are essential to gain the best opportunities and live with prosperity. As female exponential thinker, I am working on new programs for young women to learn about AI and AI ethics. AI Exponential Thinker is colorblind and neutral gender at a global scale. From my background of telecommunication and 5G, I am contributing in the think tank to write valuable contents for our multi-generation audience. As a scientific young woman, I will do all my best to support my local community in India to democratize and demystify AI. Coming soon, our new mentoring program as Big Buddy for young generation of girls. AI Exponential Thinker family has vested their faith in me as their ambassador, and it not only makes me proud but also responsible to handle this opportunity carefully, as it will be surely one of the key enablers for a lot of future tech leaders. I'm happy that my small contribution as a writer, mentor, and speaker for my AI family will lead to shaping more futures. The technology's exponential era is an opportunity for all. Thank you.